be the neighbors.
Yes.
But if there's somebody blocking my mailbox, they won't get out of it.
So they'll just keep
routers driving. The city route.
It's the city route. Yeah. They'll just keep on driving. Horrible.
Yeah.
Can you do something about that for me, Les? Can you help me out, brother?
Okay.
Let's see what I can do.
Yeah.
Ivywood Court, man. Heather Hill.
Okay.
Hook me up, Les. Hook me up. But what really pisses me off is like,
my neighbor will get all pissed off, man.
Because right in front of my house,
that one day.
Oh, man,
you're down. I would love to. I ain't got no time. I looked into that website of the one in DeKalb, and I checked it all out and when they were playing, and I'm just like, man, I spend too much time work and everything. I don't even spend time enough time with my kids as I want to, you know?
Yeah, there.
I ain't got no time. I'd love to. I'd love to build another bridge and go out there and do that, man. That was fun. I loved your bike, too. Loved your bike. That was awesome.
Yeah, we can play quite a bit here lately. We start playing on Wednesday nights here.
Really?
Yeah, we have Wednesdays, Fridays, and
Sundays. Wow. You guys are kind of setting up for even this tournament.
Yeah, they're having a tournament in August.
How old will you be?
Where at?
Yeah, they're at that same tournament.
Oh, you guys are holding the tournament?
Yeah. Like, sold out in like 35 minutes online.
Wow. Right.
Like, yeah.
Wow. So a bunch of like Chicago teams coming down this way?
Chicago, St. Louis, Missouri, a bunch of those guys are coming. Next week, yeah, I think the guys from North Kansas are coming.
That's awesome.
Oh, yeah.
That was a blast. It really was, man. and I just like got a little taste of it. I mean, it was a blast. If I had a group of friends that were close to me, you know, I'm sure, but, I need to build my own court in my backyard or something.
No, there you go. Diane was the wedding her friend passed.
Yeah, I think they were holed up. They were holed up, weren't they?
I think they were holed up.
How are you, hen?
They were holed up.
They were holed up.